reserve for our walk in this world. They resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart.
Friday, week 16 in the ordinary time. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Many greetings to you all, my dear brothers and sisters. We thank the Lord our God for his goodness to each one of us. And we thank him that we are able once again to have another day to contemplate upon the passion of the Lord Jesus Christ. What shall we do on this day? Today, the 26th of July, the Church celebrates the lives of the human grandparents of Jesus, that is, the parents of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Anna, and Joachim. What does this celebration teach us today? The responsorial psalm of today's liturgy, Psalm 132, from verse 11 to 14, then verse 17 to 18, gives the answer to this celebration, that the Lord does not regret about the life he gives us. We hear the psalmist saying, "The Lord swore an oath to David, he will not go back on his word. His son, the fruit of your body, will I set upon your throne." My dear brothers and sisters, this celebration is actually a commemoration of Blessed Virgin Mary, whose human origins we are made to know. Today, we enjoy the good news of the Savior, whose grandparents also are known. This means that knowing Jesus needs us to dig out other people's link or other people linked with him. Hence, looking back to the Blessed Virgin Mary and back to Anna and Joachim, her parents. My dear brothers and sisters, we are invited today not to forget our history, because we have come from far and we are going far in life. Through the tracing of the roots of Jesus and Mary, may we also learn to trace back our very own history with appreciation. And as we look forward to celebrate the World Day for the Elderly and the Grandparents in 2 days' time, let us appreciate God for them and ask God to grant them the necessary graces they need now to continue being good exemplary educators. The Lord be with you. May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Praise be Jesus Christ. Have a blessed day. And for all those called Anna and Joachim, we wish them the blessed feast of the patron saint.
We have come with open hearts.